Hello, and welcome back to my LEGO Batman walkthrough. Last episode, we 100% completed the Batbolt level. This episode, we will return to the school. Where we will be getting the red brick straight away. This level, as I mentioned earlier, is the fastest red brick to get. You gotta do it fast. Okay, let's retry. There we go. That's it. Grab it from the side. Yikes, we all do not have that many mini pieces. But before I forget, there is a mini kit on the other side of this. Now that we have all this stuff, we can just cruise for these levels with the free play characters, because we could do shortcuts that weren't available already. Like, it's even getting in the water. How gross. So you have to move your camera angle a bit to get those.
Mm-hmm.
come back for those. I don't remember where the trap is though. Oh, it's up there. Oh, good thing we fell down here. Look, there's more trash there. There's another boat. I think to get the boat thing though, I don't see, didn't see him, so I think we need to put it all one up there first to unlock. Yep, we do need to move the boat. We have to do this one quick, like the other one. Ah, yeah. Not. I'll start over here. No, we'll just wait for them all to go up and then start. Oh, there is a mini can, that pipe. I was looking, if you go back to the original walkthrough, I was looking. No high jumper required. You can't get out there with one anyways. Are you serious? Of course we need to fix this here before the level were. Now its only purpose is to get to that minikit we already got. Oh well. Hey, let's go visit old Crocky. Not drop a kit. I know this because the next mini kit's at the end of the world. Right? All 10 mini kits. I hope you enjoyed. We'll see you all in the next episode.
Till then, goodbye, friends.